from your tree. Climb on down, where did they fall? Hedgehog, have you seen any apples at all? There's one in the garden.
One apple?
Otter, have you seen any apples at all? There's another in the river.
Two apples?
Sloth, oh sloth, did you just see? Five red apples fall from your tree. Climb on down from your tree so tall. Where did your five apples fall? Sloth, oh sloth, why don't you see? If there's an apple in the meadow that fell from your tree, walk on over, where did they fall? Llama, have you seen any apples at all? There's another in the meadow.
Three apples!
Hey moose, have you seen any apples at all?
There's another in the meadow. Four apples!
One, two, three, four. Sloth, we only need to find one more.
Is stuck in your tree. Climb back up. Faster, please.
Let's count the apples we found. In the tree, in the river, on the ground.
One, two, three, four, five. Five apples. Five apples.
Red and yellow, orange.
great idea. Let's make a colorful bouquet. Your head to the bopping beat. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shake your antlers, clap your hands. There's a dance party going down by the river tonight. Let's get moving, yeah, dance around. Catch the beat, move to the sound. Wiggle your body and slide, slide. It's always fun to dance at the riverside. Down and side to side. There you go. Jump up high, then touch the ground. Stand back up and spin around. Let's get moving, yeah, dance around. Catch the beat, move to the sound. Wiggle your body and slide, slide. Wave your arms, jump up high. At the river.
He's upside down, can't you see? But if he pulls himself back up, he's right side up.
Upside down is the opposite of right side up. Upside down is the opposite of right side up.
Look who splashing in the water. He's all wet, it's little Otter. In the water, Otter is wet, but back on land, he's dry, I bet.
Wet is the opposite of dry. Wet is the opposite of dry.
Hedgehog, what do you have there? A really big and juicy pear? It makes this pear look so small. An opposite is what this is called.
Big is the opposite of small.
Walking through the meadow, one step, two steps, oh so slow. Llama running, races past. What's the hurry? Sloth asks.
Fast is the opposite of slow. Fast is the opposite of slow.
Moose felt sad to go home because he missed everyone. He's happy when his friends are there. So many memories to share.
Happy.
Are we going to plant?
One, two, three, four, five.
Then cover them up, cover them up. Add some water, we're almost done.
How many flowers are we going to grow?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Wow!
Planting seeds in the garden, growing flowers, one to ten.
All together, planting seeds, one to ten.
Dancing.
rain, rain, rain. Oh, 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 go away. We want to play.
There's rain outside and we want to play. We'll have to stay inside all day. But wait a minute, it's not too late. The sun came out, this is so great.